Tonight is the best one of my days.